Today I'm telling you how you can take care of angelfish the easiest way possible and how I've overcome the hardest parts of keeping angelfish. It's not that hard to keep them in the long term once you get past the most difficult part, and I'll show you guys how you can get over this hard, difficult, or challenging part, which is